life is full of optimists and pessimists. Some people go to the desert and all they see is sand and dry dirt and things like that. Other people go and they find that silver lining, or in this case, flowers in the desert. So take a minute and look for something good. Look for that silver lining in whatever situation you're in. This is David H. Troyer. Until next time, please visit my website at www.davidhtroyer.com or on social media at David H. Troyer. Have a great day.